whistles take. Classic got up highest. Bellerin was last man for Arsenal. Salah has half the field to himself. Mane's joining him. Salah won't want him. Salah will score. Liverpool 3, Arsenal 0. He ripped away from them. But Arsenal, where were they?
Manchester United with Rooney in support. Wayne Rooney now for Manchester United. Oh, that's lovely. That's a super finish from Wayne Rooney. One end of the field to the other in an instant. And to think we wondered at the start of the season whether Rooney and Ronaldo would ever be on speaking terms again. That was sensational. So it's the near post. Gerrard went over. Well won by Lucas, stretching. And here's the centre-back Skirtle on the left wing. Allen. Balassi. Left Johnson floundering. Gale central, Murray's arriving. Gale, it's 3-2! My! It's Palace's turn to score twice in as many minutes.
Well, Liverpool have had so many good situations at the other end, but sometimes the final decision, the final pass, just let it down.
Walters. Johnson, Arnautovic, or Blind, able to see it away.
Had to be spot on with the timing there, Daley Blind, and did really well because he was where Arnautovic wanted him, really tight. Looked as if he was going to be spun there for a moment, Daley Blind.
Matters all on his own for the moment, although the cavalry has come. Here's Rooney. Oh, and Martial is free. Beautiful! Absolutely beautiful! Stoke stung so swiftly. A glorious finish from Martial. And that is more like it from a Manchester United perspective.
The terrific spot from Wayne Rooney to see the pass on the far side. United on the counter here.
It's Aurelio, goalkeeper, made reasonable contact, and now it's Walcott, and the roadrunner is on his way. Alonso, last man back, releases it, Arshavin, 4! Just astonishing! And it may, just may, be the goal that denies Liverpool the Premier League title. Emre Can, eventually relieved of it by Drinkwater.
That's all it is for Liverpool, and we're talking half-time, John. If Daniel Sturridge was fit, what a ball by Murray.
Chance for Vardy to run, and Vardy goes first time and scores a stunner! Leicester's very own fantastic Mr. Fox. Eriksson's take, Bentaleb's header, and it bounces back kindly via Kolarov to Hart, who bumps it out for Silva.
Two big-headed chances, Spurs have passed up already, Peter.
Silva, Aguero!
just hate the very sight of the man. Kun Aguero always scores at White Hart Lane. The Barclays Premier League's hottest striker is on target again.
Giroud, Xhaka, Iwobi, five involved in this Arsenal attack. Prime among them, Alexis Sanchez. It's Giroud!
Oh, that is a goal.
Utterly magnificent. Henrik Mkhitaryan, eat your heart out. That is astonishing. Just so wonderfully dexterous and delightful. And decisive.
Dummett delivers. Cissé trying to flick it on. His run was matched though. By Osman, and there could be a breakout here for Everton. Barkley. Lukaku screaming for a pass. Barkley going it alone. And why not? Ross Barkley gives Everton the lead after a rampaging run, looking to improve their away form. That's the way to go about it.
Well, there's another illustration of a young man who's going to become a superstar over the course of his career.
Coyne's long throw was met by Patrick Vieira. Now there could be a break on here. Thierry Henry didn't have much trouble bringing that under control. Now he's going it alone at the moment. And why not? There was just no stopping him. Trust Thierry Henry to have a say on Derby Day in North London. He's back in his own half now, and that's where he was when he picked up the ball. Just watch him go, and go, and go. Spurs did.
Morrison. The action straight away, given away then by Stefanik. Nice touch by Vardy, here's Drinkwater. Vardy wants the return, here he is. Jamie Vardy in the clear. To score again! It was never in doubt! The goals just keep on coming for Jamie Vardy. It's now eight in a row in the Premier League. No one can stop him. Over it goes towards Ben Mee. Where's it going to drop? Alisson with a big hand to claw it away. In from Taylor. And that will be the goalkeepers.
Well, I mean, it's a little bit of a mismatch. I think it's Tarkowski against Sturridge. He wins the header, keeps it alive, and ends up decent save. Good ball.
Salah for Shaqiri to finish it. If you're not careful, they can tear you apart. 1-0 down, they win 3-1. House cross. Alistair lets it go. Nobody's going to argue with Peter Schmeichel when there's a bouncing ball. And look at Ryan Giggs go. Foot on the accelerator. It's like a Mini trying to catch a Porsche. And here comes Hughes. And that's the Rolls-Royce waiting in the middle. Ryan Giggs' acceleration then. He did 0-60 in something like 3 seconds. It's pure acceleration provided that goal for Mark Hughes, whose name will go down on the score sheet. He takes the applause, but it's Giggs who created something out of nothing at all.
Whispered in by Sid. Rolled out by Hughes, lovely touch from Kanu. Here's Utaka, and he is quick, and he's running away from Sid here. John Utaka, wonderful! In the blinking of an eye! A flashing run, and a flashy finish, and Pompey have come from behind to lead.
And Turner both way. Garcia also in there. Wanderers taken short. Giovanni's under that. Convincing clearance by Melchior. That was much better by Bramble. And here's Zaki looking for Valencia. He's away from Brown. Aspi in pursuit now. Valencia is on his way. Chance for a second, and it is a second goal for Wigan Athletic. A classic counter-attack, and Wigan making the most of their pace then. Hull pushing to get the equalising goal, coming close to getting it, but they've now conceded a second, and it was a terrific finish too by Valencia, the Ecuadorian.
United, who've won only one of their last 6 League and Cup games away. That's a lovely ball from Robbins for Fox. Pulls it back for Goss. Tried the first time effort and was entitled to. Ince does well. Giggs, McClare, lovely movement from United, and Kinchelskis here is one-on-one, he's got Cantona square, he goes alone, and he scores! Andre Kinchelskis with a remarkable goal for Manchester United, really has put them into the box seat now.
Fifth corner for West Ham. Noble delivers in towards Tompkins. He's grazed his head on the way through. And Garley, Stoyovsky. Garley again. Look at the white shirts here. And Tyrone Mears, another chance. And a goal for Derby. They've got the equaliser. Tyrone Mears against his old club with a wonderful finish. And it's West Ham who are hit on the break.